I pledge allegiance to the groove of Count Cool Out and to the rhythm rap rockers. Now everybody rock your body out.
I am Count Cool Out. I got my C for the crazy way I kill my time. I got my O from the girl.
Oh gee, he's fine.
U in for the peace I bring to the world. I took a T from the Doom Duke Duke of Earl. Got my Z from the clouds high up above. My double O from the seven way we make our love. I got my L from the hell I love to raise. I got the name Cool Out from hot summer days. And I can rule, cool rock, shock and amaze. You do the rhythm rap, rock it out. It's on, it's nice, it's on the mic, and it makes you wanna dance and clap. It's the rhythm of sound that I'm putting down, and it's called the MC Rap. You see, once upon a time, a long time ago, in a place called Rhythmvania, people used to rock and people used to roll to the sound of the disco mania. But the single beat without a special treat made the people wanna leave the floor. And now they all wanna clap while the MC raps, cause it makes you come back for more. Cause it makes you feel good, it makes you feel great. Like earning overtime for your coffee break. Like a calm man ruling the mind of a fool. Like a real hot day in a real cool pool. I can hit you with highs, I can hit you with lows. So call a band, cuss it on your radio. It's the new sensation, just a speak from the nation. That goes without a doubt. The closest people to me call me CC, but my name is Count Cool Out. You see, I'm using this rhythm and that beat. I wanna lay down on the bit of my biography. And if you listen very close, you'll learn about the devastating life of Count Cool Out. Cause I get down, I get down, I get down all the way. I rock to the rhythm of the double R rock, and this is what I say. I be. I was rapping to the rhythm since the age of three. Then at the age of six, I learned how to mix on the turntables and with the sweet chicks. Then when I reached the age of a cool 16, I went to the college on the rhythm scene. And though I had math, gym, and history, I majored in rap technology. And on the day I received my degree, I got me a gig as a guest MC. I said the pump is dead, the freak played out. So rock to the rhythm of the double R rock. Or rocking to the rhythm of the double R rock. I was approached by the man who's called Quick Clock. He said, Count Cool Out, how you feeling, my man? I said, aren't you the guy from the rubber band stand? He said, yes, but I'm not here to talk about me. I was searching for new talent in the world of MC. That's when I heard of you. The people say you're cool, and if you're nice as ice, I'll put you on the two. So I reached for the mic and my rhythm rap book, but I had to bat my eyes and take a second look. While I was cooling out, mixing with the crowd, somebody stole my mic and book and cut on out. I was hurt real bad way down inside, cause my mic was my morals and my book was my pride. And on top of that, I only had one dime, but I didn't have the number of super rhymes. And when I saw I couldn't solve the case alone, I called on the man, Barnaby Bones. When he arrived at the disco later on, he had a three-piece suit and sneakers on. He said, hello, Mr. CCO, I'm Barnaby Bones. My secretary said that you rang my phone. So I took my Geritol and jogged to the scene, cause jogging helps me keep my bony body lean. But some people think I can't solve a case, cause I got a fat head and a skinny waist. They think I'm out of shape, cause my hair is gray. But that's just a wicked way to hide my 38. From a street fist fight to a Big Bang job, there is no kind of case that I can't solve. Cause I'm a real cool guy, I'm a private eye. I'm the master of the who, what, where, when, why. And like a hunting dog, I sniff out the crook. The sucker MC will throw your mic in your book. But for now, I'm gonna get on the floor to see if any stool pigeons hurt us all. But don't you fret, cause I'll get back to you. But right now, I see a freak I wanna get next to. The freak that he saw was a real dream girl. She had big brown eyes and pretty curls. She had a deadly shape to kinda blow your mind. Barnaby had the break with his coolest line. He said, hey sweet thing, my name is Barnaby Bones. I was here trying to find a microphone. But that's just when I laid the eyes on you. I said, that's the kinda girl I wanna get next to. You make my heart go pitter patter, you strain my brain. And tell me, sweet thing, what is your name? She said, I'm the pretty girl who lost the freaks. I go by the name of Chill Bo Peep. And I hear Barnaby that you a real cool guy, the master of the who, what, where, and why. But I'm not here to do the bumper freak. So listen, Mr. Bones, get away from me. Barnaby was jumped, cause she sent him away. So he lifted his wig and pulled out his 38. He said, listen, chill, boy, nobody chumps on me. Now get your curls on the floor and do the bumper freak. She said the bump is dead, the freak played out. So now we're getting down with the double R rock. So they got on the floor and did the rhythm rap rock. He said, I rock to the beat till it makes you drop. So chill, rock them down, then she rocked them up. Then she hit him in the face with a buttercup. He said, wee, doggy, doggy.